15 workers. We had a few workers. Yeah, I mean, if you come in here every day, and each day you have something to build on, but if you come every other day or every third day, you have to start over every day. So I don't believe in inspiration. I just believe in work. And of course, when you're thinking that way, then things can happen, more likely to happen. Comes together, or it doesn't. I find that if I'm painting, that I will probably at some point see some things that I wouldn't have seen otherwise. A DNA or I don't know. I believe that. I don't spend any time trying to disprove it. It may be so. I don't know, but I don't. But I don't. I don't think I've ever had a real mystical experience like some people have. I've had pretty strong emotional experiences, but well, I guess I have had some strange experiences, but I never interpreted them that way, I guess.